example 5.28, find the equation of the tangent and normal to the ellipse x square plus 4 y square is equal to 32 when theta is equal to pi by 4. So first of all, the given ellipse is x square plus 4 y square, that is equal to 32. So to convert the general form, that is called the x square by a square plus y square b square is equal to 1. So that is x square divided by 32 plus 4 into y square divided by 32 equal to 32 divided by 32. So this one is cancelled. So x square divided by 32 plus 4 y square divided by, so this one cancels, going to 8 whole divided by 8 is equal to 1. Now a square is equal to 32. Next b square is equal to 8. So a is equal to 4 into root 2. Next b is equal to 2 into root 2. That is the a value. Next one b value. So x is replaced by the value of, first to find out the tangent equation, x square is replaced by x x1, y square is replaced by y y1, next one x replaced by x plus x1 divided by 2, y replaced by y plus y1 divided by 2. Okay ma? So next one, to find the passing through the point of for this line, so for this ellipse, so first to find out the point of this ellipse is going to, when theta is equal to, when theta is equal to pi by 4 at a into cos theta, next to b into sin theta, that is the point of the ellipse. So that is equal to a replaced to be the value of 4 times of into root 2. Next to cos theta, theta is going to pi by 4, so cos of into pi by 4. Next one b, b is equal to 2 into root 2, so 2 into root 2 into sin of into pi by 4, so cos pi by 4 sin pi by 4 is going to 1 by root 2, so 4 into root 2, root 2 into 1 by root 2, comma next 2 into root 2 into 1 by root 2. Okay, so root 2 root 2 root 2 root 2 cancel, is equal to 4 comma 2. So the ellipse is passing through the point 4 comma 2. Ellipse is passing through the point 4 comma 2. So therefore x square divided by 32, x square divided by 32 plus y square divided by 8 is equal to 1 at the passing through the point 4 comma 2. So first to find out value of tangent equation. Tangent equation, so x square is replaced by xx1, y square is replaced by yy1. So xx1 divided by 32 plus yy1 divided by 8 is equal to 1. So x is going to this one x1 y1. So x into 4 by 32. Next one plus y into 2 divided by 8 is equal to 1. So this one cancels, going to 8. So this one is cancelled to 4. So x by 8 plus y by 4 equal to 1. Okay ma? So this one is cross multiplication. First one, 4x plus 8y equal to 32. So 4x plus 8y is equal to 32. So divided by, this one is going to 4. That is called x plus 2y is equal to 8. So the value of tangent equation is x plus 2y minus 8 is equal to 0. So the tangent equation is completed. Next is going to normal equation. Normal equation. So normal equation, coefficient of x is multiple of y value. Coefficient of y value is multiple of x value. So the y value is going to plus, is going to minus, minus is going to plus. That is 2x minus y plus k is equal to 0. So at passing through the point 4 comma 2, passing through the point is 4 comma 2. So x replaced by 4, y replaced by 2. 2 into 4 minus 2 plus k equal to 0. So 8 minus 2 plus k is equal to 0. K is equal to, this one 6 is going to minus 6. So therefore, normal equation is 2x minus y minus 6, that is equal to 0. That is the normal equation. Okay.